message to the authorities. I'm dropping this like payload from nuclear Nadal. Shots rain on you like it's okay, girl. It's a general. Easy cross me like Panama Canal. Que tal? Money under my dreams like Escobar. Let's sleep on it. Next to baby girls on it. Pedo Prince Andrew's calling. Harry and Meghan gonna bail on it. Big tech dropping censorship. Bumby zombie Zuckerberg slapping me with all that hate speech bullshit. Social media jail on my, so I gotta drop an Epstein on him. Wet and pulled a suicide on it, so I gotta camouflage on it. Beta boy Trudeau blackface on me. Democrats dropping peach on it. CNN fake news, I pulled a Trump card on him. Coming for your guns, loading bump stocks on him. Patriot cowboys in this bitch, you ain't coming for shit. Try to sniff me out, they send Sleepy Joe Biden on it. Antifa backed him up with all that George Soros money. Inject that motherfucker, Bill Gates of hell shouting. Quarantine him while we jack the COVID numbers up on it. Now the shit all over it like a Sanchez embassy building. Limped out, crippled like I'm Weinstein on it. Lacking my adrenochrome like I'm Hollywood pundits. My neck is heating up, I can feel some pressure on it. Did somebody go and call the Clintons on me? Busting out Epstein's Island with the files on me. Ricky Gervais took him, then dropped some bombs on him. Then the CIA went and pulled us an MK Ultra. Conspiracy theorists jumping in, gunning for it. Meanwhile, sheep on the sidelines be like,
okay, people, move along, nothing to see.
Obamagate, Pizzagate, Bill Gates, shit, there's a lot of fucking gates surrounding the deep state. But that's okay, they dropping some more masks on it. Cause breathing our own CO2 is better than COVID. But we ain't wearing shit except for our yellow vest tunics. Sport the MAGA cap, Trump 2020 crew necks. You fucking with the wrong bunch, asking for trouble. In the words of Bruce Almighty, that's how the cookie crumbles. What a shower, corrupt, lying bastards, a lot of them. Fuck your mainstream propaganda, fuck your new normal. They've been planning this shit for years, lads. Wake up.
Social distancing, for fuck's sake.
Yes, sir, we're on it.
Wash your fucking